recognize you in another lifetime, entirely in different bodies, different times. And I would love you in all of this, until the very last star in the sky burnt out into oblivion.
What does Amy call you?
My lord.
I love you, but I won't wait here tomorrow with a packed church and the world watching. Not if you're not sure.
Now I know that you love me. You don't need to remind me. I should put it all behind me, shouldn't I? But I see her in the back of my mind all the time.
You're making fun of me.
No, I'd be much too frightened to tease a senator.
That you were right in front of me. You were right in front of me, girl. I was blind to you. That you were right in front of me.
You never really said if you're still in the flavor.
Who wouldn't be?
You never really said if you're still in the flavor.
Who wouldn't be?
You are an excellent chef.
What do you mean?
Also a piece of shit.
What are you doing?
You're dressed like Sid. Better at this.
You make me better at this.
Can I ask you something? You can tell me to fuck off. Really want one of these bullshit stars?
Yeah, I really do.
You're gonna have to care about everything. More than anything.
Weekend off and come home soon.
By the one person I truly hate. I knew this was a setup.
Kat, it wasn't like that, okay?
Really, what was it like? A down payment now and then a bonus for sleeping with me?
No, I didn't care about the money, okay? I cared. Someone who does not feel the same.
You burn for me.
in somewhere in Italy, I don't know.
Yeah.
And there were boxes behind him. And it was very quick, but I felt like I had known him for a long time. And then, I don't know, we were giggling and smiling a lot, and then he said he had to go. And I thought, I wonder if I'll ever speak to him again. Because it was, you know, kind of funny like that.
Show my love for you. Can I show
you will marry Joe. I think you'll find someone and love them, and you will live and die for them because that's your way, and you will.
Now watch.
He's all right. I got your address from Miss Kirk.
Who's this? Who are you?
I'm so sorry to intrude. I was close by and I thought I'll be going.
No, please stay. We have more than enough room.
Someone tell me who this man is.
I don't want to be a burden.
Oh, you're not a burden at all.
Yes, of course. Please.
I'm Laurie. Who are you?
I'm Frederick Baer.
We were at the same boarding house together in New York.
Oh, Joe.
Doesn't she love him?
It's a good instinct. You love him.
I have never seen you so happy. What else is love?